My name is Binit Bipul Singh. I'm from Nepal. I came to UK in 2017 fall and I'm sophomore right now. My major is mechanical engineering. After my high school, I decided I should do my engineering in US schools and universities. And then I started browsing for universities, searching out for the best fit for me. There in all five things I was looking for in any universities which I was applying there after my high school. The first thing was obvious, the quality of education I could get there. And second was what kind of research is going on. The third, the location, where it is located, either that's a rural or an urban area. And then the weather, what kind of weather they have. And to some extent, I was also looking for, is there any Nepalese student or is there any Nepalese community? So I will not feel like a homesick when I come here in the beginning. I came to UK and I decided it's the best choice for me. It's really great to be a engineering student here at UK. We have a really good professor. Each and every professor were like really helpful towards me, especially in my freshman year, like how the way US education system goes, like I was getting some grades in my exam and I don't know what's that mean by. I mean, I have never been in a grading system, so it was like, okay, what does this B plus mean by, or what the A means by? So it was really hard for me to understand. And the exams, I've never given a computer-based exam or something like that, so it was really a new platform for me. Since this summer, I started working with Professor Nansen on his project. He works on automobile coating and painting. I picked him because of the topic. I was really interested in automobile industries, and when I checked his profile, I could see he has a collaboration with the automobile industries like Toyota, and then he was working on something related to automobiles, like the paintings and coating. So kind of finding a new ways to increase the durability of the automobile coating and then reduce the cost for doing it, and then reducing the main thing is reducing the volatile emission during the process. I do the image processing and data analysis. My experience when I was in my flight, it was really horrible. Throughout my journey, I was thinking, am I doing right? Why am I going? Why am I leaving my country? Why am I leaving my home? I was really worried about there. But as soon as I came here, I was a part of International Student Ambassador. And then I met some of the seniors and they were really helpful. And the key week was breakthrough. I met a lot of new people. I met a lot of friends. And then I just moved with them, hang out with them, study with them. And I felt like UK is my new home. And based on my experience, I can guarantee that none of international will regret being a part of UK. That would be a best choice they could have made in their life. So I would really like to welcome international students. Feel free to come here at UK. They would really love the place.